Emily is a wildlife photographer, and she captured this in South Africa. The elephant was shaking the tree when he noticed that the adventurers were watching him. To make their safari more adventurous, he went ahead and uprooted the tree. He broke another branch and placed it on the road, absolutely making sure they can't pass. He then sat on the tree, taunting them with a huge smile. Afterward, he spectated them while having a snack of his own for humans to do something about it.